and seeing Banana on the stage reminded me of my Banana time. It seems like it was almost yesterday.
Why wasn't that yesterday?
I exploded into the United States of Chicago, wearing a World War I jumpsuit with an aviator hat and a duck beak that squeaked and a couple pea-sized fries, and the Chicago police dove on my clown ass and wanted to see some ID. And the only thing I had was a picture of me in the San Francisco Chronicle dressed as a hamburger. This caused the police to explode with laughter, causing dust to fall off their faces, because they probably hadn't done anything like that in their entire lives, and they wanted to take me downtown.
Not to arrest me,
but to show me to the other police. Well, I talked them out of that, and they let me off with this practical joke store. And I went inside, and I purchased a 4-foot-long inflatable banana. I blew up the banana and started walking across Chicago when these police drove up and said,
"Where are you going?"
I said, "I'm walking my banana, officer." And they didn't want to talk anymore. So that's just a little anecdote about bananas. I'm gonna go take a nap.